This drill is called badminton tennis, and the object is to not let the ball touch the ground. So all players are moving, and they're looking to react forward. One of the real challenges in teaching players to volley competently is the idea of closing, moving forward. In this, if the ball touches the ground, you automatically lose the point, so they have no choice but to close. Watch how it works. I'll give them a low ball like that, and they have to really move.